That's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
What is happening?
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Is she about to shoot a mental person? What?
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
Breath and bubbles, though.
I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
And?
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy.
No.
Leslie is the only one he can...
Whoa. Oh, Joseph. Like I said, guys, that was chapter 13. That was really all I was gonna show you guys, and that was the clip, the ending clip. And like I said before, if you guys want to see a series of this game, let me know. I'll do a series. I might just be doing some funny moments clips or some other things, like the ending, the big boss fight, stuff like that. And yeah, that was chapter 13. That was the end of chapter 13, Casualties. And it's taken me 7 hours and 41 minutes and 12 seconds to get this far. A little bit faster than my Xbox one. It took me like 15, 17 hours to finish the whole game. I have done it in 5 hours, which I might actually live stream or post that. A 5 hour run through of the entire game. Yeah, that's probably what I'll just do, the quick run. Speed run, 5 hours. But... that's really all I got for you guys today. So, as if I haven't said it enough, I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day. And, you know, late Happy New Year, I guess. It's 2015. Totally new year. Totally new things. Oh, and for all of you PS Plus members, this month,
Joseph,
you get Infamous First Light, I think this was called, Infamous First Light, for free, and you get, I can't remember what the other one's called, it's a puzzle game, it's apparently a good game. Also, I want to say that if Sebastian could survive that fall and all those snakes falling on him, Joseph could definitely survive a couple bullets, so let's hope for that, huh guys? Anyways, that's all I got, and I'll see you guys in my next video.